last week on C's Get Degrees.
Kenny McFadden is New Zealand's greatest ever basketball star. And in 1989, that man made me believe in heroes when he signed my NBL basketball league.
I like to see that annual.
We sold Cole's annual to get you out of jail.
You bastard, see my basketball annual?
Hey, you know when you went home last year, you took all your stuff, all your sporting stuff back home? You're sure you took annual leave?
I'm going to get angry.
All right, fellas, listen up. The clock is ticking. We got 2 days to get Cole a new basketball annual. Otherwise, he'll pump us full of lead.
Holy Tom Bombadillo, I found one. I can get a mint condition of the 1989 basketball annual current down today.
Sorted. All we need to do is get Kenny McFadden's autograph on that bad boy and we're sussed.
Mom.
Oh. Cole, you're just here in time to see the All Blacks beat Australia in the 93 Bledisloe Cup.
So I'm not really in the mood, eh? I really want to find this annual.
Well, it's probably in your old room, you know, with your rugby memorabilia and of course your loose head Len comics.
Yeah, good idea.
Barry, you're going to give me a hand? Have you ever done the dishes since you moved in? Just once.
Oh, you're starting to get real lazy on me, huh? Huh? Come on, fill up the trunk. Hurry up. Get him in there. I'm gonna blow your brains out.
Ooh, shakalaka.
Not bad. Now we just need to track down Kenny McFadden.
Don't worry about it. I know how we can track down Kenny. Kirk Penny, tall black, mate of mine. I'll ring him up. He'll hook us up with Kenny. No problems.
Hey Kirk, how you doing? It's Sebastian from school, remember? Hey look, anyway mate, look, this may sound random, but I need Kenny McFadden's autograph. Kirk? Okay, yeah, cool mate, we'll catch up when you're back. He's on his way to the airport, he had to go overseas.
Rugby ball, rugby cup, rugby magazine, rugby boots, rugby DVDs, rugby jerseys, rugby flag. Where the bloody hell's all my other sporting stuff? Mom!
I just want Kenny McFadden's autograph. Follow me. Not all day.
Perry, what have you done?
Fellas, meet Kenny McFadden.
Unless Kenny McFadden hasn't aged for 25 years. That's not him.
What are you talking about? Hey, dreadlocks. Tell him who you are.
You idiot! I'm Kenny McFadden Jr. Jesus! If you guys wanted my dad's autograph, you could have gone down to TSB Arena. He's there every bloody day.
What are we waiting for? Let's get down to that arena. Let's get the autograph.
Yeah, but what are we going to do about this guy?
You guys go to that arena. I'll take care of business.
Mom! Oh, yes, my little All Black.
Where the hell's all my other stuff? All that's in this bloody rugby here.
Oh, look, Cole, there is a time when you need to give away your childish things. Look, I've given all of your non-rugby related stuff to the Salvation Army.
What? You always hated that my love of sports went beyond rugby, didn't you, Mum?
Oh, look, Cole, this is a rugby household. We didn't bring you up that way.
You have to accept me for who I am. I love all sports. I'm out of here.
Cole, you get back here!
Come in, man. Come in.
Kenny, Mr. McFadden, sir.
Yes.
Hope you can sign our basketball annual.
Man, you got what party you guys on, man? Nobody has asked me for my autograph for over 20 years,
Kenny,
man.
Kenny, we're huge fans. We're courtside in 89 and you dropped the buzzer beater to beat the Lakers.
No problem, man. No problem. Only one problem is it was Auckland in 1985. But that's okay, man. There you go, man.
Thanks a lot, Kenny.
All right, man.
Thanks a lot. You don't even have
to get anywhere. Just get out of here. Move.
Idiots.
Somewhere, Cole's gonna be back soon. Come on, get in there. Alright, let's go. He's gonna be back. Come on, move it. Come on.
Hey, boys.